How do we get people to stop staring at their handheld screens?
A lot of what is driving their laughter is in the palm of their hands. In some cases, they know these comedians because they've seen bits of theirs or whatever. There's a real appetite for it. But it's so refreshing that we're doing something that gets people out of their, wherever the heck they are, to congregate together and come and laugh together out loud.
Yeah.
As opposed to laughing silently into your little screen, you know.